Hey guys, if you're new here, consider subscribing as I post daily 2K videos about anything and everything 2K related. Enjoy. Yes, another VC glitch. I know it's crazy, but listen here closely, bro. This method you can go completely AFK with. You have to do no work once we set this up, and you're gonna be earning VC while you're doing the dishes, while you're playing 2K. Hell, while you're even doing your homework. So like I said, this is a passive VC glitch while you guys do your normal daily activities, bro. Now tell me anything else better than that, because there's nothing I can think of right now that would be better than a passive VC glitch. So if you guys are new to my channel, make sure to leave a like and as well as subscribe. Let's try to get 200 likes on this video because I've been posting daily content for the past 23 days. 23 days, guys. That deserves a like. So without further ado, let's just hop straight into this because I don't want to waste any more of your guys' time. This is going to be a very quick video. I'm going to keep it under 6 minutes long because I want to get you guys in and out as quick as possible so you guys can start doing this glitch as soon as possible. All right, so now what we're going to want to do, since we are going to attempt this glitch, is hop into My League once you guys go to the main menu. Now you guys are going to be asking a bunch of questions like, why My League? And so on and so forth. I'm going to explain it all in this video, so just, you know, listen to me. And JJ will set you up with a crap ton of VC. So like I said, my team, we're going to want to hop into that, start a regular season, and pick the best team in the NBA, which some options are the Clippers, the Lakers, and the Bucks. I picked the Bucks because the Bucks literally blow everybody out by 50 points. So in my recommendation, just pick the Bucks. We're going to want to have the best team in the NBA, so might as well pick the literal best record in the NBA. So now to hop off my little tangent, we're going to hop straight into the settings. This is the most crucial part in doing this, so pay close attention because we're about to do two separate things that's going to set this glitch up and make this succeed. So what first we're going to do is go to settings, like I said, or options. Go to My League settings. We're going to want to put the quarter length to 12 minutes or this will not work. Then hop into settings, make sure the game difficulty is on pro, quarter length's on 12, fatigue is off, and your game speed is on 100. So once you guys do that, so now next, what are we going to be doing next? We're going to be playing the games that we know we can win, i.e. the Cleveland Cavaliers, the Orlando Magic, the Toronto Raptors. Obviously, the Bucks can beat everyone in this game, but just to be sure, you guys want to play the games you guys know you can win, okay? So what we're going to be doing is hopping into the Cleveland Cavaliers game for an example. We're not going to hit play a game. We're going to simulate with Simcast, okay? This is a crucial part in this because this is going to allow you guys to go AFK while this sims. You guys can make up to 24K an hour doing the easiest method in NBA 2K20. Like I said, you're literally going to be able to go AFK while this sims. And that's what makes this so effective and honestly so great of a glitch. This might not be the best glitch in terms of VC per hour, VC per day, but this allows you to do various things throughout your day instead of just sitting on the screen, replaying My Player Nation, and so on and so forth. So the moment you guys hop into Simcast, we're going to want to adjust the simulation speed to 6 times. Now, this is the point of the video where you guys can do whatever you guys want to do. Now, some things you guys might want to try. If you guys adjust the quarter length and also your difficulty, you can play around with how much VC you guys do earn. I've only played around with 12 minutes in pro difficulty, and you guys can earn 24K an hour. Now, I'm sure, I'm almost positive, if you guys adjust to Hall of Fame, there might be a way for you guys to get more VC, but I've never tested it because I'm not using a lot of time on this glitch. I do know you guys have been asking me a ton of questions, though, about my previous VC glitches, and saying either one, they're too complicated, or two, they take too long. So this is the easiest and honestly most time efficient method that I do know, and that's honestly gonna be out in the game. This glitch in many ways has been out since like 2K14, since like My League was introduced into the game. So this, like I said, by means this is not new, but no one's really posted this. So I'm just gonna bring it to light so you guys can enjoy this AFK style VC method. So there's going to be a couple other things I do want to cover because this video is not going to be that long. And I just want to show you guys that this will go very quick. And by the time you guys are doing whatever you guys are doing while you're AFK, you'll come back to some VC gained. And that's the best part about this. You guys could even go to bed and keep this simulating, okay? Just keep that in mind. Like, you can do whatever you guys normally would do while you're gaining VC. It's honestly the most efficient thing that I know in this game. So if that doesn't deserve a like and as well as subscribe, I don't know what else does, because I'm literally earning you guys passive income. Like, passive income, bro. Let's be real. We all need more VC. So if you guys are going to be doing this, let me know down in the comment section below. And this is the part of the video where I do want to hear one thing from you guys in the comment section. So if you guys could, comment down below if you guys are still watching the word beaver. I want to see beaver in the comments. Just the word beaver. That's it. Don't say anything else. Just beaver. Thank you guys for watching this part of the video. You guys know how much you guys mean to me. Without you guys, bro, I would have not came back. Like I said, I was gone for 3 years, and you guys really helped me in some tough times, not gonna lie, back in high school. So I just wanna say I'm very appreciative for you guys. So hopefully if you guys are an OG, you're still rocking with me. And that is the best part, bro. Whenever I see guys that I recognize from back in 2K16 and 2K17, I smile a lot. You guys mean so much to me, and I'm very grateful for you guys to still be back on my channel. So now while this is almost over, we're in the fourth quarter. This has only took about 4 minutes, and we're already about to start earning VC. I know it is crazy. Trust me. We're doing this right now on my other monitor as we speak. I'm getting VC. Hopefully while you guys are watching this, you guys are getting VC too. So this is about to end, bro. So this is the part of the video where we're gonna wanna pick another game, okay? I'm not gonna show it. You guys understand the concept. It's not that hard. I'm not here to waste your guys' time, but you guys already know that whole spiel. I'm not here to waste your guys' time, blah, blah, blah. It's not 10 minutes long. You're welcome. So if you guys did enjoy, you guys are gonna see my BC count at the bottom of the game. So with that, like I said, it's been your boy JJ2K. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, leave a like and as well as subscribe. I'm out. Peace.